That's the papers.
What we are saying is, you take note of everything, whether it's open or original. This box has now has to be locked away. We won't count this. When you question that one, that's invalid. It all makes, becomes invalid, you know, if we go through the counting process. But what the election manager has said is, we have to get a figure here and put it into the bag, into the box and seal it up.
There's some open.
It's like this spirit box, huh? I'm clear.
This took the whole box. Open this.
This is, it's now we know that it's a disputed box. It's now for a matter the courts has to decide. To declare it a fair election or no, it's not you and me.
Right, right. Okay, I'm clear, boss, I'm clear.
Yeah.
Okay, Emma. You block at a come, you block up sign up and look him on number, all marking one and number, Emma. You block at a come, look him on the ballot paper, Sabe.
It's only one man.
One candidate.
Box number 16.
Box number 16.
In favor of one candidate. Which is box number 16. You see?
Box
number 16. It doesn't own this land.
Wait.
I'm not owning this land. God alone owns this wealth.
Wait there. It's not money.
You
are
the
one. Give me, ask him to give me 30 minutes out to pass them. You will call him over a candidate.
I'm tired, man. We will regard this
simply not candidates.
Tomorrow. But someday put him in the box. What is that? Put him in the box.
I'm not below the box.